been stealing eggs. I've been making troops. Let me remind you how the Zerg fight. We require more minerals.
Warning, a huge swarm of Zerglings is approaching our hive cluster. We should defend with all available forces.
I have returned, and now you shall pay. Our forces are under attack.
What is it this time? Retribution will be mine. Make your peace.
You will pay for this!
We adapt. What is it this time? Yes. The swarm conquers all. Our conquest continues. I am the swarm. I sense more eggs here. Boldly. Speak. We are without limit. The swarm conquers all. Make your peace. I am the swarm. Minsk will suffer. The swarm conquers all. This world is mine.
Survives.
What is it this time? We adapt. No time like the present. I am the swarm.
Save you.
We adapt. We are without limit. Will suffer. We adapt. Swarm survives. The swarm has met the enemy.
Emma. minor setback. It is time. Defeat me 1,000 times, and I will always return. Cannot be! Minsk will suffer. Retribution will be mine. Our forces are under attack. Thank you.
destroyed the last infested Terran structure.
Mineral field depleted.
Yes. It is time. We adapt.
I never really die. I am the swarm.
Speak. The swarm conquers all. Yes.
Our forces are under attack.
Just a little more. Retribution will be mine. We adapt. No time like the present. Make your peace. Enough eggs. Abathur, infuse the birthing pond. Get those eggs to hatch for me.
Simple. Catalytic solution. Accelerated quickening. Army ready in a moment.
And now, I will take back my brood. It is time. There is still time for me to stop you. The swarm conquers all.
Have hatched all of the Baneling nests.
Now to take down Zagara. We are without limit. Speak. No time like the present. To rebel against me.
You told all your brood mothers to be strong, to fight, to conquer. You said the Zerg lead by force of will. Your will is strongest, and I shall serve you.
I will let you live, Zagara. I want to rebuild the swarm, and you are a part of that plan.
You are my queen.
Zagara is here to serve your will.
Tell me, Zagara, how would you drive the Terrans from this world?
I would obliterate their fortress on the Dauntless Plateau. But the only way to reach it is through the Bone Trench. Be warned, the Terrans flooded our tunnels with lava. We will be exposed on the surface until we reach the plateau.
That doesn't concern me. Warfield has no idea what he's up against.
But what of the Zelnaga artifact? Could the Terrans still possess it?
They might, but I know it's not here on Char. It's no threat to us.
You have...
The Terrans. They cannot collect essence.
No.
They will fade.
They are more dangerous than you know.
I will taste their essence. Then I will know them.
The swarm is growing again. Now for you, Warfield. Reclaiming this world will send a message to your Emperor. I'm coming for him. There used to be billions of Zerg here. What happened?
You dispersed the swarm to search for the parts of a Zelnaga artifact. But when the Terrans came here with that same artifact, You recalled the nearest broods to defend you.
I see. But what of the broods that were still out in deep space?
They went feral. They attacked each other. They died by the millions.
That will not happen again. Do you know why I beat you in battle?
You were stronger than I.
No.
Faster then.
No.
Do not toy with me, my queen. Tell me your secret.
Talk to Abathur in the evolution pit.
He will tell me?
He will change you. Go.
The powerful essence of the Primal Pack Leaders has awakened a new column and many abilities. As new tiers of abilities continue to awaken, you will gain abilities in this third column as well.
Tell me about the changes you made to Zagara.
Brood Mother template already allowed complex problem solving, learning, ability to command broods, multiple focuses. Now added muscle density, expanded brain matter. Now able to hypothesize multiple scenarios, cognitive flexibility.
Perhaps I should add this to all future Brood Mothers.
Extraneous brain matter deemed unnecessary for Broodmother role in Swarm. Extra matter requires extra energy. Also leads to increased independence. This contradicts imperative. Zerg must present no danger to leader of Swarm.
Times are changing. I want my minions as dangerous as possible.
To reach the Dauntless Plateau, we must move the Swarm through the Bone Trench. The Terrans will bring everything they have against us.
Bone Trench. This is the only approach to the Terran Fortress. I tried to bring my brood through here once before. The Terrans brought their Gorgon battle cruisers from the skies. They strafed us over and over. My brood bled and died, along with any hope of pushing the Terrans from Char.
Wait, those are Scourge Nests. They could bring down a Gorgon. We just need to reawaken them.
My queen, we should simply race through the trench, not waste time fighting Gorgons. If we surprise the Terrans, we can make it through with acceptable losses.
And if we don't, the Swarm dies. You need to learn vision, Zagara. Planning, calculation, cunning. We can use this creep tumor to spawn a tumor near the Scourge Nest. Once it's awake, Warfield's Gorgon is done for.
The
Retribution will be mine.
My queen, General Warfield has called in a Gorgon. It is headed for our hive cluster.
That ship is huge. No wonder Warfield can't deploy two of them into the trench at once.
He only needs one.
Hurry. Spread creep to those scourge nests so we can place a creep tumor by them.
We have a creep tumor by the first scourge nest.
We are without limit. Awaken. Annihilate that Gorgon. Tumor by the next one. Move!
Discovered usable essence within Zerg biomass. Valuable sequences. Recover will empower Queen of Blades.
Get another Gorgon into the fight.
Our conquest continues. The swarm conquers all. Two down. There's more coming. Spread the creep. It is time. What is it this time?
We require more minerals.
Your extractors require 3 drones to harvest Vespene at maximum efficiency.
Thank you. What is it this time? I am the swarm. No time like the present.
Deploy drop pods. Bring in a Gorgon. Crush Kerrigan.
Keep you near the front lines to spawn creep tumors.
I understand. The more tumors there are, the faster creep spreads. The hive cluster is under attack.
That one barely got off the ground, Warfield. It is time. We adapt. Make your peace. We are without limit. What is it this time? Swarm. Adapt. We are without limit. I am the swarm. Make your peace. No time like the present. The swarm conquers all. Your queen listens. Boldly. It is time. We are without limit.
another Gorgon.
What is it this time? Another one. Lead this planet to me, Warfield.
Never, Kerrigan.
General Warfield called in another Gorgon, my queen.
Lots of bones in that trench. All Zerg. You'll join them soon enough.
Speak. No time like the present.
Another Gorgon! You'll pay for this, Kerrigan. Get another Gorgon into the fight.
No time like the present. Yes. Make your peace.
I'm under attack.
Your queen is under attack.
Thank you.
swarm. What is it this time?
Get a strike team to that Scourge nest before the Zerg activate it.
Another Gorgon down. Keep it up. Awaken more Scourge nests.
I claimed this planet in the name of the Terran Dominion. I'm not gonna lose it.
Oh, I think you are. This is your last Gorgon, isn't it? Quest continues. Your queen listens. We adapt. The swarm conquers all. The swarm conquered. Speak. We are without limit. Boldly.
Pull back! Repeat! All Dominion forces in the trench, retreat! We've lost control. Kerrigan, this is Warfield. I know you can hear me. I have a message for you. Bring everything you have. Bring your whole swarm. I don't want to hunt down stragglers after we wipe you out.
I'll see you on the Dauntless Plateau, old man.
My queen, I have been contacted by Kalisa, a broodmother. She has heard of your accomplishments and wishes to return her brood to the swarm. Her brood is small in number, but it has strong leviathans.
Kalisa, hear me. The planet Mistef 4 is a hub of Dominion military production. Take your brood there and destroy it. Do that, and you will earn your place within the swarm.
It shall be as you say, my queen. That fortress is nearly unassailable. There is only one ground approach, and one...
It doesn't matter. We're the Swarm. We can sacrifice thousands for each one of their soldiers. Why are you so obsessed with collecting essence?
It will mean survival.
Because new essence makes you powerful?
Power will be a trap. The Pack leaders fell to this.
If it's not power, what is it you get from essence?
Essence is change. Change is survival. Collect and live. Stay still and die.
Your strategy against the Terrans was strange, but I understand it now.
Abathur's changes are bearing fruit. Do you remember what I told you on the battlefield?
Vision. Is this like cunning?
No.
Viciousness?
Abathur, go to him.
His work is painful.
His work will make you understand Vision.
I will go.
It is a good sign that some of your brood mothers are returning to the fold.
I wonder why they are willing to give up their independence.
Perhaps not all of them wish to rule the Swarm.
And perhaps they know there is safety in numbers. In the past, did I ever give you humans to experiment on?
Yes, very bad. Primitive structures, minimal biological adaptability.
I was born a Terran.
Rare Terran individuals, high psionic potential, overcome flawed origins.
From now on, we won't be doing any more experiments on humans.
Am pleased to know it.
To rule Char once again, we must destroy the Terran fortress. They will fight with everything they have. We need only your command, my queen.
The Terran Fortress. They're dug in and ready for us. There is no room for subtlety here. We will go after them wherever they are, and overwhelm them.
Prepare for nuclear launch. I want the only thing left of these bugs to be glowing corpses.
General Warfield is activating his nuclear arsenal.
We have to move fast. Zagara, you set up a hive cluster while I take this wave and do as much damage as I can. We are without limit.
I will ready a hive cluster for the Swarm, while you do as much damage as you can, my queen.
Send me reinforcements when you can. This is going to be bloody.
Here they come! Lock and load!
Repel the Zerg assault. Don't budge an inch.
Boldly. Swarm, your queen listens.
Oh.
is it this time? We are without limit.
These bugs will never take char.
Incoming Zerg! Get the wounded to the evac ships!
Our conquest continues.
Time for the nuclear option. Kill them all!
Our hive cluster barely survived that blast, my queen.
Warfield will drop more nukes on us as his arsenal comes online. Our only hope is to breach his tactical operations center. Once we're inside, it's all over.
I have created something to help you destroy the Terrans. The aberration.
Sequences sloppy, yet effective.
Use them, my queen. Take control of the base, and the Terrans will learn to fear the swarm.
Your queen listens. We adapt.
My queen, within these facilities, the Terrans experiment upon the Zerg. This cannot be allowed.
I'll destroy them if I get the chance, Zagara.
Queen, if you morph more drones, you can gather minerals faster.
Yeah.
located the Zerg Hive Cluster. Deploy assault teams.
These minerals are very rich. Zagara, get some drones over here. What is it this time? Retribution will be mine. Terrans are launching another nuclear missile. Clear the area. The glowing reticle reveals where Warfield's missile will strike. We can move out of the area. Hold me. No time like the present. Our conquest continues. We are without limit. We adapt. I am the Swarm. time like the present.
Look at that launch detected. We have detected another nuclear missile launch.
Completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
Your queen listens. The swarm conquers all. For you. Speak. What is it this time? We are without limit. Make your peace. Our conquest continues.
Our forces are under attack.
The swarm conquers all.
This, Kerrigan.
Make your peace. Boldly. We adapt. I am the swarm.
Missile at our forces.
Thank you. assassins.
Terrans have launched a missile. Make your peace.
Thank you.
What is it this time? Make your peace.
Nuclear launch detected.
Another missile. How persistent. Taken out the science facilities. That'll put an end to Warfield's experiments.
I hope those bugs are good company, because they'll join you in hell.
You should have left Char to me, Warfield.
Are launching another nuclear missile. Cleared the area.
Depleted.
not depleted.
It is time. Make your peace.
Evacuate civilians. Soldiers, stand your ground. You gave up your humanity for this? To kill more people?
Saved you.
How could you return to this?
Our conquest continues.
Our forces are under
incoming.
We adapt. Retribution will be fine. Make your peace. Retribution will be mine. Yes. world is mine.
Ghost teams, Bravo and Delta, open fire!
Lieutenant, get the wounded to those shuttles.
We're almost there. Should I send a team to get you?
I'm fine, Lieutenant. Just see to those wounded. I'll get out another way. Shuttles packed with men too injured to ever be a threat to you. Husbands, fathers, you let those shuttles go. You hear me?
General, we're surrounded. There's no way out.
You bitch. You're not even human anymore. You betrayed us all. For what? Petty revenge? How many innocents have you killed? How many more have to die? What if Reyna could see you right now?
Someday you might rule a swarm. If you think you can take it now, make your move. But the next time we fight, it is to the death. All or nothing.
I will serve you and learn from you. And perhaps someday, I will lead the swarm. But not today.
And what lesson did I teach you?
Vision, my queen. You taught me vision.
The swarm is powerful, but power is not enough for its leader. I defeated Warfield not through numbers or strength. I simply possessed vision, and he did not.
I will remember it, my queen.
Another world for the swarm. The broods are coming back together.
Our enemies should fear us.
There is still much to do.
We are numberless, we are relentless, and we are evolving.
We are also done on Char. I will decide on our next destination soon. There is no other creature like you in the swarm. Where did your essence come from?
The Overmind spun me from many species, a brood of one.
What did you do after the Overmind died?
Wandered the tunnels of Char, without purpose. Feral, Queen of Blades found me, made me Zerg again.
You aren't Zerg, unless you're under someone's control.
Without overriding will, am beast. Less. Baneling strain ready for augmentation. Planet Neleth. Unique life form present on surface. Mitoscarab. Organism has evolved. Elegant survival mechanism. Decentralized nervous system. Upon death, remains become two lesser creatures.
Mitoscarab essence assimilated before the Protoss know we're here.
Require additional essence. Prime Mitoscarab near. Into Baneling Strand. Augmented Banelings ready for combat.
Excellent. Let's introduce the Protoss to our new friends. Protoss are finished. Ready your next experiment, Abathur.
Scoria. Volcanic resource world. Hostile terrain. Thousands of banelings subjected to lava. Extreme conditions used to guide evolution. Over many cycles, adaptation occurs. New strain emerges, can leap up cliffs to avoid lava.
That's useful.
Successful specimens scattered on surface must gather. Survivors located here must be collected. Lava rising, remain on high ground. Lava surges at regular intervals. Utilize high ground.
Got some movement out here. Gonna check it out. What's happening?
Facility destroyed. Experiment successful. Sequences ready for integration.